Hello, everybody. If you're interested in scheduling a consultation with me, I've recently added 3 new services to my astrological services page, which you should find linked above. And that link is also further down in the text section with the rest of the links to my webinar courses, etc. So it can be really frustrating when you're on the verge of positive change, when you see that finish line, when you see that light at the end of the tunnel, but you find something that's obstructing your path. When you feel like you could make that final dash, but something is kind of holding you back, and maybe sometimes even feeling like it's dragging you back. So you have a particular goal in mind at the moment, and that goal is based upon something which you know to be coming from a pure and sincere place inside of yourself. And you'd like to think that things are set in this particular universe, that when you're coming from a pure and a sincere intent, that, well, everything's ultimately going to work out okay. And the fact of the matter is that it will, but just perhaps not the same set of okay or okays that you have in your mind. And to you, that may seem, well, really unfair at the present moment, because you feel like something is stuck when that very same something should have budged ages ago. And you cannot figure out why it hasn't. After all, your heart's pure in regards to this. You're coming from the right space inside of yourself. And it just doesn't make sense why, well, seemingly, life can be unfair. But guess what? It's not that life is unfair. Life is really, on a certain level, not necessarily fair or unfair. Life is perfectly balanced. And somewhere in your little, you know, karmic bank account, there's something that has to be balanced out, right? So that's why you're dealing with this little bit of a challenge in a present moment in a certain area of your life, so you can settle the score. Does that mean you did something really horrible in a previous lifetime and you're suffering for it? No, that's not what it's about at all. It's about learning. It's about questioning. It's about going, here's a situation that's similar to one that I faced before. Am I going to make the same decisions that I made before, or am I going to make different ones? And guess what? Sometimes those same decisions are ultimately the right ones. But sometimes you just need to be coming from a greater space of conviction. And if that's the type of space that you're finding yourself in at the present moment, you just simply need to keep things in motion. You need to keep things in play. And you need to be patient for the potential that is ultimately developing. You're not there at the present moment. But very soon, you shall find yourself in a space where you're getting at least a little bit closer to that finish line, where you're not just seeing the light at the end of the tunnel, but instead, you're basking in that light. That's going to do it for this look at the moon's transit through Ashlesha Nakshatra on the 22nd of October, 2019. Until next time, please do take the very best care of yourself. Bye now.